Here's meteorologist Michelle Muscatello with your live Pinpoint Doppler 12 futurecast.
A breezy wind this morning will die down this afternoon, but its job has been to bring in drier and colder air to our area. We've started out the morning mild, and that's translating into another above average afternoon for temperatures. The view from City Camp, just a beautiful day. We've got 47 degrees. Winds, though, still out of the west northwest at 16 miles an hour. And look how low the humidity is, only 31%. So no surprise, there's no rain or snow on live Pinpoint Doppler 12 over Rhode Island and southeastern Mass. And I expect that the rest of the day and through the nighttime hours will be dry as well. Even tomorrow morning's commute looks fine. For your temperatures, we are already in the mid to upper 40s, most areas, including 48 New Bedford, 46 Newport and Westerly, 45 Smithfield, 47 in Providence, the Cape in the mid-40s. Very nice as the kids get off the bus this afternoon, mostly sunny. Winds will start to diminish later today with temperatures 44 to 49 in the afternoon. For the highs at the coastline, similar. Upper 40s for Newport, 48 Hope Valley, about 47 in Coventry. Mostly sunny skies, a nice day. Burrillville, Foster Center, mid-40s for temperatures there, about 48 Johnston, 47 Scituate, and 46 in Cumberland. And in southeastern Massachusetts, your highs in the upper 40s for Fall River and Seekonk, Middletown at 47. About 48 in Little Compton. So this evening's commute's clear and pleasant, about 41 to 46 degrees with your sun setting at 5:34 this evening. And then late tonight, it is going to be chillier than this morning. We woke up close to 40 degrees this morning. We should be in the mid to upper 20s for overnight lows tonight. And while we start off mostly clear, the trend towards dawn will be for skies to turn mostly cloudy. And I want to fast forward here to the timing of this next bout of wintry weather, because it does look to arrive mostly in the mid-afternoon and then continuing into Thursday, sort of a long duration here. But winter storm watch just in effect right now for our northwest corner of the state. That's where we have the greatest chance of needing to pull out the plows and the shovels with this storm. But I am forecasting at least some accumulations, even for parts of the south coast. So your temperature, your timing for your Wednesday, I think between 1 and 4 o'clock in the afternoon, the snow arrives. It may have a tough time sticking, though, accumulating until close to sunset and beyond. So 5 to 10 o'clock would be the sort of bullseye, the most accumulating snow, with snow starting to transition to a mix. And overnight, I think rain, but possibly some freezing rain for our far inland communities. In terms of the impact, we're concerned about the evening commute tomorrow with a burst of snow coinciding with the evening drive. Most accumulations again after dark and possibly a period of icing as we head into late Wednesday evening and Wednesday night. Watch the timing here on your future cast. This may be a little bit quick, bringing in the leading edge of light snow at lunchtime, and then it starts to turn a little bit more moderate at times. The evening commute starting to see that mixing first at the coastline and then inland, and that'll continue into the overnight hours where we may see a period again of rain and freezing rain. And then for your Thursday, it's much lighter, but often on rain showers, drizzle, and at times some light snow. How much? Well, this particular computer model here shows about 2 to 3 inches for our far inland areas, lighter amounts at the coastline. I'm thinking we'll see about a coating to 2 inches, point south of Providence with 2 to 5 inches in our northwest corner of the state. Most of that happens again Wednesday evening. Friday's dry, and then a just start to finish rain system for your Saturday with the second half of the weekend looking dry. So definitely check back in for updates. Again, the track, the timing of it is all going to be key for how much snow versus sleet or rain we see. All right.